in the last day or so, iMovie has been updated to version 10.2.2. And with this, they've added sharing to YouTube and Facebook. Now, it's not exactly what it seems, so I'm going to walk you through quickly now as to what you would do to be able to save or upload to Facebook or YouTube. So select your project, make sure the project's in the timeline, and then come to share and select YouTube and Facebook. And this is a little bit hidden, so you need to be really careful here. You'll see that the resolution is set at whatever you previously uploaded at. And even more confusing, when you do it for the first time, you'll find that it's set at standard definition. So be careful to change this to the resolution that you want. And note that if you've got a 4K project, it will show 4K. If your project's not in 4K, then 4K will not be available in this list. The next thing to do now is to simply save that project. And then once it's saved, you'll notice that the bar at the top right-hand corner here will start to move. And when the dial is completely filled up, then it will be saved to your disk. Once it's saved to your disk, you will have a notification up here to show where it is on the Finder. So by clicking that, you will then now see there's your project. And you'll see because I didn't change the resolution, it's still set at standard definition. Now this is the trick. You still need to upload this to Facebook or YouTube in the normal way. So when you're on YouTube, you'd need to go to Create, upload the video, and then you can drag your project in here and it will start uploading. So those are just a couple of tips for you to be able to upload directly to YouTube or Facebook, but remembering that you still manually have to upload them, and don't forget to change the resolution. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe and press the bell. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year.